Hey,
be real careful.
I will.
How you doing, man?
And
I'm well, how are you?
Their liquor cabinet for us.
Somebody already unplugged one of my amps.
Oh, so yeah. To thank our host, our banker, Craig from Cambridge Repro Graphic. And also thanks to somebody who's been running a wonderful program for young musicians and other creative young people, which is most young people if they get a chance, and who is getting more involved with the Sandman Music Project. That's Dan Fox from Zoomix. Are we almost ready to play here? Well, I would like to now introduce live from right in front of your nose. No, this isn't YouTube, this is reality. The members of Morphine and the Elastic Waistband.
Thank you.
another standing elastic wristband. We give you, but not tonight, more room to move. Self-explanatory. If you need help, ask one of your kids to help you with it. Alright? Thank you. be back on the stage. And we got a couple of songs. We're going to have some guests come up and join us. So we're going to take over from here. Thank you, everybody, for making this an amazing day. We had our doubts. I don't mind telling you, but it looks like it turned out all right. Thank you. Thank you.
transition into Orchestra Morphine. So everybody can just turn around while we do this.
Thanks, I just wanted to find out which one was. Ross, are you just playing? Are you singing too? Right there, okay. Cool. Thanks. What's your sax line? Got it, cool. Hey, Christian, can you give me a 1-2 in your vocal mic? That's from John out front.
Thank you. Mikey.
How are you?
Good, man. Have you been here the whole show?
For this set. Like, for the last set, I mean, I showed up.
We played here.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, we played at, like, I think around 3.
Oh, I had no idea. Otherwise, I would have come here.
This is great. So they hired you to do this. We had a good show. It's nice to see you. I don't want to interrupt.
Oh, no. I think I got a few minutes, but let's talk later.
Yeah.
Thank you. tell you and tell you guys.
Thank you.
besides about vocals, our very own is Tom Halter on the trumpet solo.
Somewhere.
we have on this very stage Mr. Jerome Dupree and Mr. Billy Connolly. Amazing to be a part of such an incredible community. And everyone in this room knows what I'm talking about. So thank you very much for making our lives as fulfilled and as rich as they have been by playing music here in Boston. And thank you. We love you too. Thank you. We'd like to bring up Linda. You out there, Linda? You guys, ladies and gentlemen, let's back up for this.
Black, oh, by the man who turned the perfect Al Marino.
Three Monsters is playing tonight. The Union Square. Or go check out his band. I'd like to bring up a very special and dear friend of ours, Monique Ortiz. And kind of like two-string slide bass. See what you did, Mark?
Love you, Jada!
Ortiz, ladies and gentlemen. everybody doing out there, all right? From where I'm standing, it's pretty amazing and beautiful sight. Thanks for coming out tonight, today, this morning. Despite the 100% chance of rain that was forecast, I think we did pretty well. Jeff Robinson around? Would you like to get your hands on the phone and get your hands on the phone? He's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Let's start the song. Jeff, you're talking on the solo. Jeff Robinson, ladies and gentlemen.